Can you spare a septum? Look at it. That's real Nord craftsmanship, that is. Let me show you an old trick I learned as a scout. Makes it harder for the enemy to notice you. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Oh, what delight. Another charming customer. It is when my customers waste time chatting and not buying. Clothes and raiment for the discerning customer. Radiant Raiment has the finest attire in all of Skyrim. That is how we get business. Finally.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
As High Priest of the Aether.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun? Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into someone who'd been there. My daughter Fura was assigned to Whiterun after she joined the Imperial Army. I was hoping you might have met her. I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous, but he hasn't been any help. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Anything you can find out from Captain Aldous would be welcome news. Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents. Don't forget me. It's good to... No. Mostly, I'm just a simple herbalist. Lami over in Lothal should be able to help you.
Something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you... Beren said you got...
Oh? A bit of this and a bit of that. Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
New in town, right? If you need a place to sleep, head over to the Weeping Skeever.